Thomas puffed into the yard and backed up to the paint truck. But Diesel was in the yard too. "Now I'll show Thomas who's best," Diesel whispered. And he gave the trucks an extra hard shunt. Paint pots flew into the air and splattered down all over Thomas. There was green paint, yellow paint, and red paint. Thomas looked very silly indeed.
"Stripey boiler,"
laughed Diesel, and he rolled away.